Hockinson High School. Tonight's contest is between the visiting Washougal Panthers and the home team, the Hockinson HAWKS. We are glad you are in attendance to support high school athletics and the opportunities they provide to all of our students. We kindly ask that we all do our part to keep our kids participating. Please do your part in wearing a face mask. A reminder that this game is being played according to the rules of the Washington Interscholastic Activities Association. These rules provide for fair competition among players. All spectators can help promote good sportsmanship by observing the rules of fair play. Each one of us is requested to take personal responsibility for keeping this game at a high level of sportsmanship. Keep your cheers and celebrations positive for players, coaches, and our officials. Tonight's officials are Jason Bollinger, Bill Blue, and Ray Austin. Please rise and remove your hats while the Hockinson Pep Band, under the direction of Mr. Corey McHenry, plays our national anthem. foul for Hockinson.
Washougal.
Elliot did it. Hockinson ball underneath. 26 seconds on the shot clock. ball on the ground. 13 ball.
Hockinson foul, 7-2 foul, 1-1.
Thank you.
foul on the shot. Washougal taking two. Hockinson foul on a three-pointer. Three-pointer number two, Washougal.
Thank you.
checking into the game, Sienna Brown, the woman check.
Hockinson foul, second team foul. Washougal ball in the knee.
Thank you.
end of the third quarter. Hockinson 44, Washougal 43.
Thank you. Thank you.
Timeout, Washougal. Minute 15 on the clock in the fourth quarter.
Ellie Ritter going to the line, 1-1.